Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in the forest. All right, so brand new update 0.41 was on and running, and this guy is going to annoy the shit out of us, isn't he? So much. All right. So 0.41 has been introduced, and as you can see, oh, we got some great mutants. I got to take a... As you can see, they're a little floppier. He'll wave around this guy. Bad move for you, buddy. They can't come and help you right now. Are you wondering how he's floating? Me too. I was sitting there for literally 15 minutes trying to figure out. You got your strong boy, eh? I'm starving. That's what's going on wrong here. Okay, enough of this shit. Time to get the lead out. Thunder. Oh, that must have hurt. Huh? Where are you? Oh, you're just screaming for your life. Oh, look at that. That's horrible, ragdoll. But very cool. Did you see what I did to him? Yeah, good. Now for you. Don't lose a couple of teeth at it. Well, I hate when I hit him and he goes right through the world. Hey, look, a rock. He laid a rock. Oops. The other guy died from the other side. Okay. All right, there's still some work to be done for sure. As you can see, his clothes is on, his clothes is off. Then they warned us, the ragdoll thing. So he actually, as the wind was blowing, he was swaying back and forth. I realized the bodies themselves are, when they drop him, I was able to push them around. Like his leg is stuck up in the air. That's pretty cool, actually. I wouldn't want to change that. So you can actually whack the shit out of him. He's our new punching bag. And these guys, well, they're all stuck together, but that's okay. So be it. All right, let's go drop this off. Let's get some work done here. Enough playground. We got to get some food. You see they're all moving around now. I like that. They're working on this part of the feature. Very much needed. Ooh, another feather. Okay. Rotten food. You don't get as much nutrition with rotten food. But we have to eat it and get off the damn rack. Okay, nice empty rack. Don't need the kneel. There we go. Okay, we're gonna need some more food than that. Also gonna need some more armor. That sounds gone. Alright. Let's get some armor here. And then we'll start going. Yeah, we'll wash yourself off, brother. We'll wash yourself off. Beautiful. We're gonna need space anyways for the bones. Might as well get some done. So that's all I'm doing is control and right click, and it brings out the stack. And then you can do one at a time if you want to. One at a time, it looks like this, da, 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 and you wait for that to go around. Or you do it the easier way. Control is very sweet. It's our friend. Control, 1, 2, 3. Again, you want to make sure this is full in case you get attacked. Look at that, my meter is going up, the yellow part, all the way up. There we go. Beautiful. I think we're empty. Almost empty. Might as well have an extra stack. Sorry, guys, but we have to do this. This is part of it. Oh, we're missing a bone. All right. So be it. Wash yourself off. Make sure we don't get any infection. And we start going now. All right, cool. And also, double-checking everything else to see, to make sure you guys are aware of what we're doing. I'm sure you guys are asking. Infected, get some aloe. All right, let's get some aloe. And that's going to be very cool. And also, we have our drink meter now 42%, now 16. So we have one more drink out of that. That's not very much. All right, but at least we have the actual meter now. You can actually see current clean water is 16%. Very, very cool. All right, let's go and get some more rocks here. Let's put this over here, like so. And let's run up the stairs and go and check out what we're doing. So this is the awning kind of slash carport slash really cool slash I love it slash. We're trying to finish up the fireplace, which we didn't get to do last episode, but we need to get done. I want this done. Badly. Hey, thunder. My favorite little rock. I did try and get a couple rocks, at least, to make it a little easier. At least not far all the way down. The roof will get done on your side, too. Not today, but we'll get done. I'll probably do that mostly off camera, that one. Then we're going to do a drying racks and all that. We're going to start building a basement and also making sure the top part is done and the layout for the top part today. Hopefully that'll be good enough. No, I don't want to light the fire. I just want to put the stone down, man. I just want to put the stone down. This design is actually looking really good, except for a couple of floor issues we had with the update. So be it. So be it. Part of the game. Just had to accept it. Say an earthquake occurred and, you know, push our stuff around. Guy just, you know, not willing to do it work. Show you contracting. All right. All right, there's a couple more. Perfect. So what's your outtake, guys, on this? Don't forget to hit comment fields, please. I'm always curious to see what your outtake is of the update. Is it worth it? Was it fun? I know a lot of you were talking about Timmy. You want to see the cave. I don't think they're going to release that just yet. I don't know when, but I know they like putting down teasers, that's for sure. And that's where we're going to do a little bit of exploration to double check that, a couple of stuff. So we'll do that too. All right, just a couple more left, thankfully. We're not doing all those rocks there. You see the numbers that were down, 1,300. We're just going to do the ones we need here. And then we're going to get moving. Did it amalgamate itself with the other rock behind? I want to come out a little bit more than that. Ugh. Part of life, part of design, part of everything. I'm just thinking in my head now going, oh, okay. Well, I didn't turn out as well as I thought, but it's okay. It doesn't make a difference. I wouldn't even see it anyways when I start putting up the top part of it. Oh, he scared the shit out of there. There we go. So now we have rocks. Put rocks in there. And sticks if we had some. Does not let me put sticks. Do I have any sticks on me? Rocks, sticks, zero sticks. That's probably why it's not letting me put any sticks. All right, so we'll take care of business. And then we're going to start putting some logs down also in there. Did you get killed? Reset a trap. Oh, shit. I was stuck in a friggin' rock. I couldn't get back and forth. God damn it. The wall right here. It wasn't the best place to restart, but there you go. You can actually get hit by your own trap, as you can see. Did not that much damage at all to me because of my bone armor, but it took a hell of a chunk when you don't have anything on you. So be careful with those. How you doing, brother? Still the same. Okay. He's dead. Right, let's go get some logs. Oh my god, that bird is in an inappropriate place. That's not very nice, birdie. Perfect. All right. Totally missed that jump, brother. Just like I'm totally missing. Are you just walking through that? That's kind of scary you can walk through that. Are you the same one that before that just ran away? Are you? Beaten by a rock, seriously, Glare. By a rock. Look. The rock. Yeah, I have my demented side too. Oop. There we go. A weird, you know what? It's just weird. The graphics just a little bit weird the way they're actually running. They pulled down a little bit off. Maybe it's a part of the new texturing or stuff. I don't know. We'll double check that to see. All right, we have that done. That's done. Okay, so I guess we'll put the other rocks over here. Oh, no, I want to drop them inside. That's right. Get organized. That's what I want to see. All right, that's good. So we actually create that oven. And then we're going to build it right across. Our stats are pretty good, though. Just looking. Plus 5. Strength is 10. All right. For a guy who never sleeps, he's doing extremely well. Extremely well. Let's see if we get some rocks here. Should have done it was this inside of that. Maybe the next one. See, now it's giving me more red than anything else. Yeah, it's not going to look nice now. Maybe if I would have put it in a rock. Always thinking of something else. It's a little late, brother. It's a little late for that. Okay, we're just going to put this on top so I remember I have to build this. I wish it would change the color of the ghost here, the outline. Right there. Nope, a little more left. Nope. Okay, we can actually put one more there and bring it back. I hear some sounds too. I hear things. Right there. Cool. So now we can actually enter all this stuff and it's going to add there, and then we're going to close it off. You'll see what I'm going to do. Slowly but surely. See the gap that's caused now too? Hopefully the outline of this is going to actually work really well. Hopefully get that done too this week. That's weird. I was hearing some weird ass sounds. I'm going crazy. All right, let's go around and get some more stuff, and then we're going to start moving and start doing our layout for the basement. I'm sure I'll probably do some, but I just want to get some more rocks and stuff to make sure we have some stuff to do at least some start of the build, which is always cool. I'm not dirty. Stick trees. There's tons over here. I'm also going to pick them up. Houseboat's still rocking over there. It's a party going on. Okay, we're going to change this up because that takes a little while. There we go. We'll do this too. And then break this apart. And this one too. Should be what, 8? We need 10, and we are exhausted. All right, let's get some energy mix and bring back the sticks. There we go. And we'll just walk back and then get this done, and then we'll do the layout right away. Layout here, and we're gonna be gotta figure out what we're gonna do with this. I mean, this is close on the top, but there's such nice things you can actually do with this. All right, let's do this right. Where are you? Oh, come on. Colors have actually made it harder for me mentally to actually see this stuff. There you go. So drying racks. There we go. They're right in front. I know. Because it's going to look a little uneven if I do it there. What if we rotate it? No, that's even worse. The hillside's a real bitch. Okay. Well, if we want to draw this thing properly, we'd want some sun, right? That would be the key behind it. So we'll do a drying rack with some sun. I like it better looking like this, though. Let's make it straight. Like so. And another drying rack here. That's good. So we'll have a couple of drying racks here. I think we can still collect water through here, so we can actually put some water collectors too. Right about here. Try and get as much meat. Just make it look as real as possible, like, you know, some fun parts of it. Rabbit cage, we're going to build a rabbit cage here too if you want to. A little pen, put our rabbits here. Should we put it on the side like this? So we're gonna start trapping up some rabbits. I have a little cage full of rabbits here. Supposedly they do appropriate. Well, you put them together, you put one or two. Sorry, two of them together, and boom, you have an extra couple. So you have some babies now. I'm not sure if that's still working the same way. I've heard about working, but I've not ever. Well, I've never tested it. So I think the seashell, turtle shell. Yeah, I do need turtle shells. All right. So that's going to be our main area here for that. We're going to have the meat on the left, some water here. And this will be our little base, I guess, a command base we can do. And figure out whether or not that's actually going to look nice. I think it's going to look nice. I think it's going to add something to it. At least give us like a cellar kind of feel to. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. All right, that's cool. I'm liking. Let's put up these rocks as much as we can. I'm getting used to doing this now that we've been doing it so often. It's pretty easy to do. Actually, I'll grab some more as we go through. I have to go cook up some cannibals. And then we're going to start building. Well, we'll start doing a little bit of each. We'll start grabbing. I wish we had some way to carry sticks. We do not. Yet to have that beautiful thing. Devs, please. Some kind of stick holder, sled. Very much needed. Appreciate the logs that are floating now. There we go. The guy who's standing up in that sled is throwing me off every time. I just want to see what the animation looks like when they're actually cooking. All right, the other guy has despawned himself. That's good. And we'll just drop everybody off here. That guy's leg is everywhere. Come on, champion. I'll miss you. There we go. And we take the axe. Cloth. You can use Molotov cocktails, or you can do whatever you feel like, as long as it's fire at it. There we go. Is everybody caught on fire? Now everybody's caught on fire. Still see one. Now everybody's... Oh, you shouldn't be here for this. This is not very nice. Power shot. You're a little crispy. Sorry. She's still alive. He's still alive. They're both dead. They're not feeling good at all. Yeah, you can't just take here and drop on a fire. It never really works. But at least they're all popping slowly. That's really cool, actually. A couple layers. Drop all the bones we can. And again, the skull holder right here on the side. Our skull holder is actually just the catapult. We utilize that because it holds quite a bit. So it's been very helpful. I just put it next to the actual bone. So that is full now. We actually use that for a lot of lights, which we need to start doing to layouts. All right, put this down. I think we got everything we had. Yes. Very good. Very good. Okay, so we got the carport done. We got some drying racks to get done. Let's finish those up really quick. I'm not sure if I'm picking these up at all. Anyways. Oh, some new sounds too. That creaking. Creaking is really bad. I only have two sticks. For God's sakes. The mutants of cannibals have put me off guard here, man. I'm all over the place. Okay, the movement of that I have to get used to. The stick shoes, I kind of like them when they were straighter, but again, it is part of the game, so be it. We got some sticks here somewhere. Sticks. This is a lot harder to see at night. Hella harder. But it's a part of the actual fear behind it, isn't it? All right, let's get back there and put up the drying racks and stuff that we need. We have, 9? If I can find one, we're sticking away there. You guys are 10-er. Come on, give us a 10. No. No luck. No, some luck. And cloth. Always need those cloths. Those FGs, just for the cloth alone, is exactly what I want. Every time I see them, I'm like, oh yeah. We have to build this too. God, there's so much to do. So much to do. I like this in a way. I really do. We better bring our stuff all the way in here, and our bed. Also, we're going to have to put ourselves a smaller bed inside of here, so we have to make sure we get that done. Because I know these beds you can't save on. So I'm thinking a smaller bed, a little day bed somewhere. Maybe not a balcony. Chilling right here or inside the war room area where you can actually chill, but I don't know. Maybe not the war room. I kind of like the way it looks. The war patio, yeah. Now, I'm really looking forward to that door to you guys. Trust me. Some of you are like, you don't care. I do care. Trust me. I really, really do care about that door. I want to see it open up, and I want to see what's inside. As much as you do. Now, I think I've always said that from day one. Yeah, I think it's a little bit of fixing. That animation is a little bit off for me. It's just a sway of it. Doesn't look realistic. That's a squirrel or a raccoon, I guess. Man, it's just because it's harder to find sticks suddenly. Rocks are everywhere. Sticks are not as relevant. Yeah, I think that's what it is. I'm trying to get some logs. I also want to start building a little bit of stuff here too, so I don't want to take away the view of this place, but I also started being on defenses. There's a lot planned for this next 15 days. Next 15 days of building. All right, let's get up here. God damn it. I'm getting caught in little things. I don't know why. I really don't have a clue why. All right, that looks pretty cool. I like the way it looks. It's going to be nice and fire. It's going to add a little bit of... No, je ne sais quoi, as they say in French. Much needed. Right now we need what? How many logs? 143. We do not have 143, that's for sure. Not even close. But we'll put in the ones we have. Okay, enough of this shit. I'm wasting a lot of energy with that axe. Your wife is dead. I think you should have been a little more man and helped her out. Oh, she's alive. She has twins. She's twinsies. I did kill her, right? Yeah, she's dead. Okay, he's dead. Is she breaking her shit? We're not gathering any water right now. That's not really good. It rained and there's no water being gathered. Are you okay? Panic attack? What's going on? There we go. You still alive? No. Good girl. Alright, I was going to put you over here too. A new pile of bodies. Oh. Alright, sticks are not relevant anyways. I'm having a hard time finding them. Put that right over here. Let's start getting this build done, but where's it starting from? This end, good. Let's get this built. Oh shit! Are you meowing at me again? Aw, little paw. Here, dear. Some supper. Covered in blood, avoid infection, wash yourself. Absolutely. That's got a duck in here, so I'm going to a big waterfall. There we go, we're clean. And to make sure, we'll take some aloe, make sure no infection. Just a precaution. Just want to see what this looks like a little bit. Just a little bit. We're going to go and log a little bit, I guarantee you. Oh, shit. All right, I'm not in the best position now because I'm kind of thirsty. And health-wise, could do better. Okay. Put these on. Tell. Go back here. Plus damage and arrows, but how the hell you get them on there? I don't have any clue what the hell's going on. Why is this not working? Isn't that strange as hell? It's not giving me Molotov extra. What's it? Extra burning crafted axe, extra burning crafted club. But I'm positive these were. Oh, I got cloth with it now. Okay. Oh, they look a little different too. Ooh, I'm happy we did this. I kind of like the way they look. Then it's worth a shot. You just have to right click. You don't even have to press control anymore. Okay, we're not going to waste them all. Can you light this, buddy? Great time for the lighter not to work. There we go. Oh, I had the wrong one. I'd look down and press R. Let's see the babies. Where's my Virginia? Hey, darling. I told you about bringing the babies around here. Not mine, they're armsies. I didn't even have the animation was gone. I didn't know if I had the arrow or not. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's right. Right where it counts to you. Oh, these babies are deadly. I can't even see the animation. They need to fix that big time. Come on. Oh, yeah. Come on, Virginia. Show me what you got. I got three. Usually three is the max if she dies off this. Usually. Flying babies everywhere. Ah, she's dead. Excellent. Get rid of the babies. She's still burning? God. You just watched the whole thing. God. Maybe you didn't like her either. Or maybe just the babies annoyed the shit out of them. Oh, that sound. I got them all. No one left alive. Nobody. Oh, I might have another one. That's a rabbit. Come on, baby. I don't know. The baby could be stuck upside down inside the world. I don't know. Upside down. I could be. I don't know. It's somewhere around here. So be it. We're going to leave the episode here, guys, and we have to get off here. So thank you so much for being here. We got to see Virginia. We got to build a little bit of stuff and see the plan out, and I can't wait to get the rest of it done. So thank you so much for being here. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.